And my name is Josh Ryman. I'm the new music teacher here, and I have to say, I can't even see you all. So I'm sure you look just as lovely as some of these out here. Hey, we're so glad that you're here tonight. It's been a great school year with your kids. Our motto for the school year is to do two things, to work hard and to make great music. And it's just been an amazing time to see your students at work. And I hope that tonight you see the hard work that they put into preparing this concert. Before we get started tonight, I'd just like to call your attention to the bottom of your program. If you didn't receive one, please go back out to the foyer and grab one real quick. At the bottom of it, it talks about just a little bit of our concert etiquette. If you would, if you have cell phones, go ahead and silence those, put those on vibrate. The concert tonight, one of my favorite things about tonight is that it is student-led. Other than me being here now and at the very end, you're going to hear your students introducing their ensembles. And you're going to get to see some of your students playing solos to transition between bands. I think one of the most important things that we can do with our students is not just teach them music, but teach them how to be leaders. And part of that, part of being a leader, is thinking of others more importantly than yourself. And so I had a couple of students come up to me today, and they asked if they could do this, and I think it's more than appropriate. I think it shows maturity and integrity of our students, but they asked that we just dedicate the evening to those that were lost in the terrorist attacks from France this past week. So let's give them a round of applause. It's quite mature for the real students to think that way. So tonight, this is a celebration. You're getting to see, they're nervous, they're excited to play for you, but you're getting to see the fruits of their labor. They've been working hard, so let's respond appropriately after they play. You hear their songs, please applaud them, and let's celebrate all their hard work. We're going to make sure the beginning band's ready to go, and then we'll get started. Thank you again so much for being here.
Thank you. finger and bowing techniques to bring you a few songs we've been working on in our method books. The first is a Beethoven classic called Ode to Joy. We'll then play a round called Frère Jacques and an American fiddle tune called Biome of Cabbage Down, which features a solo from our violins and violas as well as our cello and bass section. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you. of students who have had at least 1 year of musical training on their instruments will be playing 3 songs for you. The first is a fanfare and procession for a band called Glorioso, which features a majestic brass opening and technical trills and articulations from the woodwinds. The second is a march called the Belly Circle March. This song features a typical march-like sound, but also includes an uncommon change to minor key called Dorian. Our final piece is the main theme to a very popular movie from 2015 called Jurassic Park. Enjoy this diverse selection of band music.
Thank you. Carly Gowding, and I'll be playing Gavotte.
The Advanced Orchestra. This ensemble features over 30 of Eastmont's finest string players. Tonight we will conclude the concert with three technical pieces. The first piece is called Petite Tango, which features a tango dance theme and technical pizzicato and bowing combinations. Our second piece, Can You Feel the Love Tonight, is from the 1994 Disney movie, The Lion King. It features difficult passages from each section of the orchestra. And our final piece of the evening, Dynamite, was number 2 on the Billboard Top 100 chart of 2010. This song helped us with syncopation and how to read difficult rhymes, rhythms. Thanks again for coming to our concert.
Thank you.
Student tech team who did all the lights and sound.